Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you a heart. Look.
Good morning, Hudsonville High School. Today is Wednesday, December 1. I'm Alicia.
And I'm Liv.
Happy National Eat a Red Apple Day.
Bring in all your coins for the Families in Need Coin War Project. The second collection will be this Friday, December 3rd, and the first hour with the most money in total will win their choice of donuts or a pizza party.
As the weather gets colder, it's time to usher in a new season, puzzle season. You're invited to come check out Puzzle Club on Tuesdays after school in Miss Jeske's room 133.
Auditions for the HHS musical, Into the Woods, will be this Thursday, December 9, from 3:15 to 5:15.
Yeah. Callbacks are Friday, December 10, beginning at 3:30 p.m. This is an all-school musical, so any 9th through 12th grade HHS students may audition. Please contact Mrs. Andre with any questions.
Calling all backstage crew for the HHS musical, Into the Woods. Stop by the freshman campus auditorium this week and pick up a backstage application. No experience necessary. This opportunity is open to all 9th through 12th grade HHS students. Please contact Ms. Andre with any questions.
Yearbooks can be purchased during lunches near the main campus cafe until December 16th. Buy now and get the discounted price of $65. After January 1, the price goes up. Books may also be purchased in the freshman main office.
Are you artistic and enjoy working with and helping others? Art therapy is a great career and supports personal and relational treatment. Tomorrow, Career Connections will be sharing how you can have a career in art therapy. Check out your student email for the sign up to attend.
Okay. Attention seniors, the time has come. Only 3 days left to get your senior photos turned into the yearbook for Mr. Henning.
The Hudsonville ski team is looking for more participants. Ski racing is a varsity sport and downright cool. Contact Karis Gillespie, Matt Kunze, or Trey Harrell for more information.
Do you know what Arduino is? No, it's not an exquisite Italian dish, but it's what is being dished out at STEM Club meetings. The ingredient of that dish will include coating, circuitry, and lights. Come feast on some technology Tuesday, December 7, from 3 to 4 after school.
Due to the unavoidable commitment for Mr. Canan, there will be no chess club this week. Also, acceptance club meets tomorrow at 3 p.m. in room 117.
Ping pong club meets tomorrow after school in room 213 and 214. All equipment is provided.
Did you hear about the amazing volleyball kick in PE class with senior Caden Harvey? Let's take a look.
Let's get ready to rumble!
It's the first of the month, and you know what that means. Congratulations to our December Students of the Month. And here's Emma with our lunch. Make sure you eat a red apple.
Hello, Hudsonville. Tis morning, but soon it will be lunch. And today for lunch is going to be lasagna roll-up. And tomorrow for lunch is going to be classic mac and cheese bar. And if you are lactose intolerant like myself, I recommend not eating. Thank you.
I am here with
Ellery Lopez.
All right, you are going to name as many spices as you can in 10 seconds. And go.
Cinnamon, oregano. No idea.
You got three more seconds. Just. Oh my, okay.
Parsley.
All right.
I'm here with
Kinsey McAleese.
All right, how many vegetables can you name in 10 seconds?
Broccoli, carrots, celery, this is a bad, I don't don't know. This is really bad. Okay.
Hi, I'm here with
Milena Saremba.
How many fruits can you name in 10 seconds?
Mango, strawberries, blueberries, raspberries, blackberries, apples, pears, bananas. Did I say strawberries yet? I can't remember. And papaya. I can't remember.
All right, that was pretty good.
I am here with
Elizabeth White.
All right, how many cereals can you name in 10 seconds?
Cocoa Puffs, Fruity Pebbles, Cheerios, Reese's Puffs. Does oatmeal count? I'm going to say oatmeal. Apple Jack, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Mini Wheats.
Jeez. All right. I am here with
Manuel Nunez.
All right. How many sports can you name in 10 seconds?
Baseball, soccer, hockey, football, volleyball, softball. No, I don't got any.
Hey, that's a lot, though.
I'm here with
Jameson Decker.
How many clothing brands can you name in 10 seconds?
Nike, Adidas, Under Armour, Reeboks, is that one? Yep. I think that's it then.
And here are your birthdays for Wednesday, December 1st.
Wow, was that a crazy kick.
Hope you have a good hump day, Hudsonville.